Sinopharm vaccine. Trial paused due to serious adverse effect. In Peru, clinical trials of an experimental COVID-19 vaccine have been suspended. The reason is a serious adverse event in one of the participants. The vaccine is made by the Chinese drug giant Sinopharm. While the investigation is still ongoing, the early analysis showed that the adverse event is neurological in nature. Herman Malaga, chief researcher, said, "Several days ago, we signaled, as we are required, to the regulatory authorities that one of our participants in trials presented neurological symptoms. The National Institutes of Health paused the clinical trials after the volunteer reported difficulty in moving their arms. Such an event may be considered serious in trials, and whatever they were given must be examined. An investigation may reveal if an experimental drug is connected to the neurological symptoms." Malaga added that the symptoms are closer to a condition known as Guillain-Barre. According to the South China Morning Post, Guillain-Barre syndrome is a rare and non-contagious disorder. It primarily affects arms and legs. This was not the first time neurological symptoms were linked to vaccines. Back in the 1970s, the inoculation of Americans against a deadly swine flu strain was halted. It was discontinued because around 450 vaccinated people developed the same syndrome. The Mayo Clinic detailed that Guillain-Barre syndrome can lead to paralysis. The disorder happens when the immune system attacks the nerves. The damage causes weakness and tingling sensations at first. Eventually, the person will lose their ability to move their arms and legs. So, the most severe form of the disorder is considered a medical emergency. Although there are treatments available, no cure yet exists for Guillain-Barre syndrome. Early treatment usually results in a high recovery rate. Between 60% to 80% of people could walk again at 6 months after receiving treatment. But they may keep experiencing lingering effects like fatigue and weakness. Sinopharm's COVID-19 vaccine is scheduled to conclude this week after testing it on 12,000 people. If successful, Peru will order up to 20 million doses to vaccinate two-thirds of its population. Globally, 60,000 people have already taken Sinopharm's vaccine, including individuals in Argentina, Russia, and Saudi Arabia. Meanwhile, CNN reported that the United Arab Emirates Health Ministry determined Sinopharm's vaccine with an 86% efficacy rate. It was based on an interim analysis of Phase 3 trials in UAE that began in July. Later on, it received conditional approval for frontline workers in September.